You have formatted some important entries in your list with a red background color and now want to filter them. This learning module will show you how to filter by colors. To use the custom autofilter to filter by color, you first have to apply it. Click the Data tab. Click the filter arrow of the column that you want to filter. Then click the Filter by Color option. Click the color you want to filter by. Only the entries highlighted with a red background color are now displayed.